Hi there, I'm Will Batillo. This is my EcoSim project as the capstone for my Udacity Nano degree. Start out, as you can see, the place begins as empty, and I can teleport around. To create objects, I reach behind my head to pull it out. If I want to remove an object, I can just put it back behind my head and it goes away. Now, throw some of these grass seeds on the ground. Toss them around. I can grab with either hand or both to make it go a little faster. And now I can see that this grass is spreading throughout the area. Next, I'm gonna add some rabbits. So again, I just pull it out of my hat, drop them on the ground, and then rabbits will walk around. You can hear the little eating sound effects. You'll also notice that there's more rabbits than I put down already, and that's because as they eat, they gradually multiply and create more rabbits. So, pretty soon this place is going to be hopping. Next, I'm going to throw in some foxes. A couple more of them, bring those in. So at this point I can just kind of watch it go and see the little migration patterns that happen spontaneously, how the populations rise and fall. Or I can go in and play a game by possessing the body of a rabbit or a fox. So I can just pick one up or create a new one. And once I have one in my hand, like this guy here, I press the grip, and now I'm playing as a rabbit. You can hear the music changed. I can eat grass underneath me by pressing the trigger. Set up a teleport. Oh, and I just got eaten. Hold on. Go somewhere a little safer. Okay, here we go. So the way that teleport works as an animal is I don't want to move instantaneously because that gives me too much of an advantage over the AI-controlled rabbits and foxes. And so the way I deal with that, without adding in motion sickness, is I create a teleport destination and then summon an avatar that moves to that point. And once it gets there, then I teleport. So if I want to go somewhere else while teleporting, I can just pick a different spot. And it'll keep moving towards it. If I'm in the middle of a teleport, I'm going like a really long distance, and I just want to move immediately before I get there, I can press the trigger, and I just stop wherever I am currently. Next, you'll see this is my stats. Right now I have calories, fat, and offspring. So calories gradually ticks down over time. If it gets to zero, then I starve. If I eat more calories than I need, then that gets stored as fat, which goes up. And if the fat maxes out, then I generate an offspring. So it creates a little bit of a game of try to reproduce as many times as you can, and that's the scoring system for this game. I can also release rather than waiting for starvation or to get eaten by just pressing the trackpad and the grip. And that gets me back into ghost mode. Can also play as a fox, very similar. For now, I can just reach out and try to grab rabbits with my hands. Which one coming at me? Catch one! It's the same calories and fat idea mechanic as before, except that the values are a little different. That's basically it for EcoSim. Hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.